Jay, this would seem to be a no-brainer, and if I may, a goodwill gesture by a governing body who hasn't always majored in obvious. What's your take on this proposal?
Well, Kevin, it certainly would be a terrific feel-good gesture for the NCAA to allow seniors in spring sports and even in winter sports to have another year of eligibility to come back and play. It would certainly raise some logistical issues that the NCAA could easily work out. In other words, you would have to ease scholarship limitations. And especially for spring sports, not many people know this, but for non-revenue sports, most athletes don't get scholarships. They're paying their own way and playing. And you'd certainly have to make accommodations for players that are coming in as recruited freshmen. Would they be allowed to transfer if you have a bunch of seniors coming back and they might get squeezed in playing time, or it changes their relationship with the coach or the university? They may not want to go. So you'd have to do some of those things. But it also raises a couple issues that I think are important. One, I hope while the NCAA is doing this, they're not taking their eye off the ball, which is dealing first with the global health crisis in front of them and helping their member institutions deal with it. That's first and foremost. This other stuff can wait. And the other thing that it points up is when the NCAA wants to do something, they can do it really quickly. I mean, they're moving on this really quickly, when usually in an instance like this, you hear, well, it's going to take a long time to move this through the entire Division I machinations and all that stuff, and we have to worry about unintended consequences and Pandora's box and all that. We can move pretty quickly when we want to, and that's a good thing.
You know, you brought up the issue of scholarship limitations, and as you're saying that, I'm thinking about the chaos that could ensue in the transfer portal here. Your opinion, Jay, overall, would this be the right move by the NCAA?
It would certainly be a good one. Yes, I think it would be the right move. And when I say scholarship limitations, all they have to do is for a baseball team, and I think the number is 12.7. Like a 40-man roster in baseball is only allowed 12.7 scholarships. It might be 11.7, something like that, in that ballpark. I think they should say, if you're coming back, the school's allowed to give scholarships to all the returning seniors. And then the scholarships that they've promised, or partial scholarships they've promised to incoming baseball players, should stand. Those are the kind of things the NCAA would have to do in order to make this work. They could do it easily. It's not that hard. But again, I hope they're not taking their eye off the ball on what's really going on now with the global health crisis. That's job number one. They'd better be doing that.
Indeed. All right, Jay Billis, on a fluid situation, much like everything else right now in the world. Jay, thanks.